again. I'm showing you guys what I had bought over at my local Trader Joe's. It is going towards the mid-third week of October, I believe. So I think what I'm going to do is, if I don't do a big haul that sometimes I show you guys, I'll go shop at my Trader Joe's because I always go there every week at least once, most often twice, to pick up stuff for the family. So maybe I'll just add it up and then upload once a month like I used to. But for today, Sunday, I did go to my Trader Joe's to pick up some necessary essentials for the family for the week. And let me go ahead and show you guys what I got. Pineapple juice. The kids love pineapple juice in the morning, but we also love to add it onto our smoothies. Also, I do buy my Turbinado raw cane sugar over at Trader Joe's. I like the brand. I like the texture of it. This is about like $3.49. And I always get the granola bars for hubby or the kids, a quick snack to put onto their backpack or cheer bag. So whenever they're hungry, then they always have at least a fiber bar to munch on during those busy school days or work days. And then over here I have my go-to soft pretzel stick breads over at Trader Joe's. This one, what I'm going to do tomorrow for dinner is that the kids actually make this on their own. They slice it up, they pat it down a little bit because it tends to be really thick. And then they spread it with this Genova pesto. And this is about roughly around $2, I think $2.99. So they'll spread both open face bread with that, and then they will add on this gourmet pepperoni, and then they'll make their own homemade pizza bread for lunch or for dinner. This one is the artisan bread mini sourdough bowl, and this one was, I think, $1.99, really affordable. What I'm going to do with this is I'm going to show you guys a recipe of spinach artichoke cheese dip, and then I'm gonna use part of this bread along with the pita Parmesan chips, garlic. When we have friends over, we're gonna serve that later on into the week. And I'm gonna show you guys how I make that. Okay, so I always buy my butter over at Trader Joe's. This is only $2.99. It says quarters, it's a pound of butter. So they have the salted and unsalted. They're both $2.99. I always pick one of each up because right now during the holidays, we're constantly making cookies for ourselves or to gift to friends and families and halal schools and such. So I always have to have my butter. And then also I like to get my chocolate chips over at Trader Joe's. Semi-sweet chocolate chunks is my choice to go to as far as like adding it onto the cookies. And then y'all pick this up. This strawberry walks into a bar, cereal bar, strawberry flavored. Again, I think it was like $2.29. Alfredo pasta sauce. This is the Trader Joe's Alfredo pasta sauce. And then, because the holidays are coming up, I went ahead and picked up this cranberry sauce, my go-to during Thanksgiving meals. So I'm gonna use that for Thanksgiving. Marinated artichokes, I picked this up as well. I'm gonna put this onto the recipe that I'm gonna show you guys. Sour cream, Trader Joe's sour cream. Cream cheese, I like the whipped cream cheese. And then, oh, this is a brand new item. Danielle wanted to try this out. This one is the Trader Joe's Country Pumpkin Spice Granola Cereal. So she'll add this on to either just the plain yogurt or just with milk for a quick meal for breakfast before school starts. And then over here, she picked these two up. Cute birthday cake bar, white chocolate bar with cookie crumbs and sprinkles. She's gonna add this on to a gift that she's giving two of her friends for their birthday. And I think it's really adorable. That's cute, really cute. Perfect addition to add on to a birthday gift. Even if, like, because we were thinking of just getting her friends a gift card, so she was just gonna put the gift card behind and give that, and I thought that was really cute. Has like a vintage look to it. so she picked that up. And then I picked this up for my UPS man. So this is the dark chocolate bar caramel with black sea salt. I'm going to have a little note in here and say thank you. He's been delivering my Scentsy packages right up to my front door. I do sell Scentsy here, and then I show you guys. And he's really good with the delivery of the packages, whether it's Amazon or UPS, but now Amazon also has their own carrier that comes during the weekends and stuff. So mostly my UPS is just with the Scentsy stuff. So I wanted to give him a little treat, just to say thank you for the week. Last week he delivered a lot of packages. And eggs, I like to get the brown eggs over at Trader Joe's. This one was, I think, $2.69. They didn't have, usually I get like the cage-free one, so they didn't have that one, but they did have this brown egg, so I wanted to go ahead and pick that one up. I also picked up the Trader Joe's baking powder, $1.99, I think, somewhere there, but look how that packaging is. Super cute. And then also I picked up baking soda. Okay. Cheese, shredded mozzarella cheese. I think this was, I want to say, $3.79. This is a 16-ounce, 1 pound. Good price for that. And then this is the Quattro cheese, which is a shredded blend of the Parmesan, Asiago, Fontina, and mild provolone cheese. And I like that how it's already shredded, perfect for recipes. And my kids always love the Munster cheese. This is perfect for hamburgers or sandwiches, because they're really, it's a nice soft textured cheese, and then also for grilled cheese sandwiches. So this is our family's go-to cheese compared to the sharp cheddar that I used to buy them. I wanted to try out their pie crust. So this pie crust was, I want to say, $2.99 or $1.99, somewhere there, really affordable as well. But it contains two pie crusts. Now, I've never bought the Trader Joe's brand before, so again, like I said, I wanted to go ahead and give this a try. And then Spickless cookie butter. That's also a staple, as well as a peanut butter into our household. So got that. And then also the quick cook steel cut oats. This is perfect for the morning, especially now fall is here, so we tend to gravitate more towards like the warm milk of breakfast rather than the cold cereal. So I'll have that, and then put some slices of bananas and cinnamons and the turbinado sugar. The kids really love that one. Okay, toasted coconut pancake. This is also another staple. And this is more, instead of a breakfast for the kids, I cook it, and it's more in an after school, it's more of an after school snack. So I'll have it all prepped up, all cooked ready. Come after school, they're always hungry. So instead of grabbing something into the pantry of just like these, they can grab this, and then it'll fill them up till dinner time. And then I showed you guys my go-to spicy chai tea latte mix. I ran out of this, and then I showed you guys a video, and this is really, really nice to have around year round, but especially during the cold winter months. So what I do is that I fill my cup with just half water, half milk, and a couple of scoops of this, and then my go-to drink before I head off to bed. So that's really nice. Oh, this, I showed you guys this on my last Trader Joe's, and it was my first time buying it then. I used to just love Nutella. That's it. We would just buy Nutella. It was perfect. The kids loved it. But this one is a cocoa almond spread. So the perfect blend of cocoa and almond butter atop a toast, pancakes, apple slices. It's good. Even just with a spoon, it's just spoonful, and you just, when you have that chocolate fix, it's really good. And then, of course, you guys know me, I love my sparkling water. This one is just the orange flavor. I think it's like 99 cents. Got that. And then these are my go-to ready meals. I do tend to go to Trader Joe's on my staple products. That's my ready meals. That's freezer for my, I have two high schoolers, and then I have a husband that just works from home 3 days out of the week. So when I'm not home, it's easy for them to just pop it out of the freezer and then cook it, and then they have themselves flavorful meal when I'm not here to provide them the home-cooked meal. And we have a Kung Pao chicken. It's really nice. I think it's like $4.99. And then we have Mandarin orange chicken. Again, that's a staple. And then this is, Danielle picked this up. This was, I think, probably, I want to say two something. So I've had this before. It's really good. Danielle was actually looking for the butternut squash mac and cheese, and my Trader Joe's had run out. They're not going to get more in until November 6th. So I'm going to be sure to go back there and get that, because he said that it's only going to be a limited amount. And Danielle really liked that mac and cheese. So hubby likes this one, the Trader Joe's Hatch chili mac and cheese. So I got one of that. And he also likes the pepperoni pizza mac and cheese. He cannot step out of the office. When he does go into the office, or even when he works from home, he has a very limited time of having his lunch. So he does prefer these ready-to-go meals when it's just something that he can put into the microwave. And he does like this one, the pepperoni pizza mac and cheese. And then I have the regular mac and cheese. And then I have the fettuccine with mushroom that Danielle picked up as well. She wanted to try that out. Mozzarella sticks. Jonathan, the kids, and hubby loves this. I don't think it comes with the sauce like it shows, but we just used the Trader Joe's marinara sauce. And then they actually, that's why I always have to have shredded cheese around the house. So when they warm it up with the shredded cheese, mix it, and then it gives it that nice cheesy flavor. So it's not just plain marinara sauce. And then I picked up this organic chopped spinach. I said this will be with my recipe that I'm gonna show you guys with the artichoke, the cheese, spinach dip. So I can't wait to show you guys that. That's really gonna be good. And that's my go-to recipe to bring to a party, or when I have people over for like football games and such. That's great for the guys too. Okay, and I think that's it. So I showed you guys everything. Very simple haul. Again, my very new items. The pumpkin spice granola cereal. That's new to me to try out. And then I want to know how their pie crust is. Very affordable. $1.99, I think it was. So I wanted to give that a try. And then new items to love. My second purchase of this. Family really loves it. So I hope you guys enjoyed this this haul of Trader Joe's of what I got for the week. As always, thank you guys for visiting A Simply Simple Life. Mahalo!